This is Bob, a regular guy with an irregular heartbeat.
Usual Bob?
Not today.
Bob has AFib, atrial fibrillation, not caused by a heart valve problem, a condition that puts him at greater risk for a stroke.
Turn left.
I don't think so.
For years, Bob took warfarin and made a monthly trip to the clinic to get his blood tested. But not anymore.